Pectus excavatum is when an abnormal growth of the cartilage of the chest pushes the sternum back onto the heart. This makes you feel like you have shortness of breath with activity, which gets worse over time. However, the problem is not in the function of the lungs, but rather the compression of the heart. If this condition is interfering with your daily activity, we can help with a variety of surgical procedures. The aim of any pectus excavatum surgery is to correct the compression of the heart to allow the right ventricle and the rest of the heart to fully function during activities such as walking, climbing stairs, and exercise. We begin with a preoperative evaluation to determine the right treatment plan for your case. We obtain a series of studies to determine the degree of symptoms from your pectus excavatum, as well as to rule out other diseases that can also cause shortness of breath. These studies include cardiopulmonary exercise testing, where the degree of exercise ability is measured on a treadmill or stationary bike, pulmonary function testing to assess lung function, an echocardiogram or ultrasound of the heart to assess heart function, a CT scan of the chest to assess the degree of pectus excavatum and to facilitate surgical planning, and metal allergy testing to determine whether there is an allergy to any of the metals used in reconstruction of the chest. Based on your evaluation, together we determine the appropriate procedure for your case. We use a few different operations. Each one elevates the sternum off the heart and allows the body to reshape. I typically perform a minimally invasive procedure called a Nuss procedure. The Nuss procedure elevates the sternum off of the heart using a camera and small instruments to create a space between the back of the sternum and the heart. Metal bars are then inserted to keep the sternum elevated off the heart. In adults, we keep these bars in place for 3 years. The removal of the bars is usually an outpatient procedure. Generally, patients spend about 5 days in the hospital after their pectus excavatum surgery. For 8 weeks after surgery, patients must refrain from lifting more than 10 pounds. Additionally, patients should not engage in vigorous physical activities, such as contact or extreme sports, for 3 months after surgery. Patients are typically able to drive and often return to work 2 to 4 weeks after surgery. If you're suffering from pectus excavatum, come and see us so we can determine the appropriate treatment plan for you. We can improve your quality of life now so you can enjoy it for years to come.